Hey, creative people. Welcome back to my studio. I'm Dave Allen. This is my studio. So today I've got a really special show lined up for you. What we're going to do today is go on location, take a little road trip in a segment I like to call Who Else Is Doing Something Cool in the Studio? So we're going to go upstairs and visit my friend Sam White, who's a painter. But not like you think. He paints with brushes, but he paints giant murals. And we're going to go ask him some questions about his work. So look at this. Sam made all these bats. Pretty spooky, huh? So here we are in Sam's studio at Nicholson File. Sam's on the second floor, and this is what his studio looks like. So here, look at this. Sam White is a painter, and he uses brushes to make his paintings, but he uses digital tools like this to get his concepts started. And then he uses the computer to help scale his projects from this size to the size of a building. So, Sam, how did you get into painting murals?
Well, I have been painting for a long time. I've done a number of things in my life. But I've always been a drawer and a painter, and I worked for a group called Tape Art right here in Providence for a while.
So Sam started making murals, not with brushes at first, but with tape. He started working for this organization called Tape Art, and they made giant murals out of nothing but just tape, just like this. Hey Sam, what's your favorite project you've worked on so far?
Oh, that's a really good question. Well, I painted a giant great white, it's actually a great pink shark in downtown Providence.
Oh, party shark! I remember party shark!
Yeah, I really love the party shark. I love that octopus that you're showing the kids. And I'm working right now, actually, on a mural for the nurses that's going to be painted in East Providence, and it's dedicated to all the nurses who are on the front line of this pandemic right now. And I think it's really important that we acknowledge
how hard they're working
and the risks that they're taking and just what heroes they are. So that's what I'm working on right now.
So that's today's piece, and it was all about painting, but on a large scale called murals. Big thanks to Sam White, whose work is truly inspirational. It's beautiful. And a big thank you to all of our healthcare workers out there who are doing a really good job of keeping us safe right now. Thank you.